Good morning once again, ladies and gents. Guess gets carrying on with Kong, or King Kong, in fact, on the PS2. Well, on the PS3, but it's a PS2 game, of course. In the previous part, we saved Jack Black, but we're still looking for Naomi Watts, who got taken away by that damn dirty ape. So we're going to try and find him. It is Jack. We saved him from a nest of...
Okay, that's
not a spear. Oh, we've still got our Lugery thing. Can't reload it. I would like to have another spear. I feel more content with spears. I think we've... sorry, the game sort of reloaded it with him being a bit closer. Look at that. I'm going to grab one of these properly made spears if I knew how. There we go. I keep forgetting the buttons every time I start this. Got it, Jack. With his camera. As I say, as if that wouldn't have been smashed to bits and wrecked by now. But anyway, he's doing alright. So it's that one and then... Yeah, okay. Oh my god, look at these things. Nice! Uh-oh. Did I hit it? I did. No! Nice! Hit it once. Again, I'm not going to reload until the game says you have to reload, you dingus. Because I'm not sure, but I think you might lose the bullets or the rounds that are in the clip. If you hit reload too early, this looks a little bit wobbly, doesn't it? I'm smacking up. I mean, who built all this stuff? I mean, it would be very difficult to build a bridge without, you know, decent technology. I mean, this all made of bricks and stuff. Who did that? The natives? I somehow doubt it. Nice, another bone pile, should we need it. So we're presumably still trying to find Naomi, who has been whisked away to a honeymoon pad by her new beau, Mr. Kong. Oh! I need that spear back. It was a chance to get him on film! Yeah, but you nearly got your face bitten off. It's not really worth it, is it? Okay, so this spear seems to have lasted a bit longer than the other one. It's more durable. Which is good. It's better made, better quality. It's a John Lewis spear compared to the Aldi spears that I've been throwing that you get from the bone pile. They don't last very long. I haven't got anything against Aldi, by the way. Just generally, the quality isn't quite as... You get what you pay for. But anyway, I don't know why I'm talking about that. I didn't hear what you said. Jack shouted something at me. Oh, we're back here! Ah, and then he's going to help us with that door. I hope. Weren't there more of those horrible flying things up there? Yeah, this game has impressed me a lot more than I was expecting. I can hear yelling or something. No. I mean, even visually, you know, it's not bad. Okay, a little bit more. Nearly there. Yeah, there's a bone pile there. Make a note of the bone pile. What did he say?
Aerial footage. I'm a genius!
I'm a genius! He sounded very much like the Jack Black I know from Tenacious D there. When he said that, I'm a genius, Kyle! Again, there's a lot more of these ruins and stuff. I mean, which reminds me of the Forgotten Age. Oh! Oh, loading screen. Look at him! He's a big lad, isn't he? Nice. This playing this makes me want to watch Lost World, the janky, hammy TV series that was on Sci-Fi and various channels like that. It's terrible, but it's great. It's got the stunningly gorgeous Jennifer Adele in it.
They're getting away. We're gonna lose them.
We're gonna lose them. Who was especially nice in the episode with the giant bees. If you've seen that, you'll know what I'm talking about. But anyway. But yeah, it was so hammy and so cheesy, but it was very cosy and watchable. It used to be like a Saturday morning TV show thing. There was about 5 or 6 seasons of it as well. It wasn't too bad. It wasn't too bad. Really terrible CGI dinosaurs and stuff. But it was this sort of principle, like stuck on this kind of dinosaur-infested plateau. Oh, spids.
Spiders! We saw some earlier with Hayes. We managed to bait him with a couple hunks of meat.
Oh yeah, we did. Oh, nice. With a what? A couple of... what? Do I not need to... oh no, I don't. Oh no, this is it. Can I just run through them? Jack did. How do I crouch? Oh. Oh no! Oh no! It's...
get ahead. Nice. Over there.
Nope. Crouch is on left stick, which is also like move. Are you serious? He just ran... so it means you've got to try and... oh no. Oh my god! No! I can't reload! I'm gonna get murdered probably here. Holy smokes! I'm gonna just let my health rebuild. Yeah, the problem is, yeah, crouch is on left stick, which means when you're trying to walk while holding crouch, easier said than done. Holy smokes, I took some damage there, didn't I? What's in here? Nice! More ammo. Oh no! There's a sort of auto-aim in this. Nice. How do I can't reload. This looks like one of those sticks that you're supposed to... What the hell? Oh! Ha! That's poked him in the eye with it. That you're supposed to use to open a door. Come get some. Okay, this is what we call cheesing it. I quite like the fact there's a little animation of him getting jammed in the door. Oh no! He bit me! You fiend. I let my health rebuild, I'm gonna poke him again. Look at him. Look at him. He knows. No! No, don't wander off. I'm trying to... Can he... Oh, you turd. I was going to try and do the Dark Souls thing, running up and poking him in the backside. Are we supposed to be killing him? I mean, he's injured by now. Nice, hang on. If I can... What's this? Yeah, right in the butt. Can have that one as well. Oh, does it do more damage if it is ablaze? I'm never gonna hit him. Oh, you turd! How are you not dead? And if I throw this, I'll never get it back, will I? He's a big lad, isn't he? Can I run? Okay, I've got infinite Britneys. Does it mean I can... Yeah! Grab another one. I can kill this guy, I presume, can't I? I'm not just supposed to be luring him. I'm like, whoa! Oh, he's limping. It's like Monster Hunter, you know that you get... Nah! No! Oh my god, that was close. Dead! Nice. And we got our... Yeah, we got our other thing here. Our like, stick pushy thing. He was eating him! He's eating his leg off! Cannibals. They weren't kidding when they said cannibals. Oh, I've got to find the other one. Rubbish. I'm annoyed at how many bullets I wasted as well. Oh, hang on. I think I see. No, I don't. Can I run away? Can I just say, can I light this with this? Yes, I can. Hang on. Yeah. Again, that's quite a cool little thing. The fact that you can, you know, the fact you can burn vegetation. I like it. So we just need to find the other one. I mean, again, the environments are pretty good in this. I think I see the other sticky thing that we need. Yeah. Nope. What the hell? Oh, it's one of them. That's fine. Nope. They're not really a problem. Okay, we'll wedge that in there. Grab another spear. Is that birdie thing landing? Birdie thing. There it is. Look at him. He really does look like a demon from Metro. I know he's leaving like a blur behind him. Okay, am I... Is he going to attack me or is he just... I don't know. I don't know whether to... I'm never going to hit him, obviously, from there. But I just wonder whether he's going to try and... Is he going to try and come and feast? I mean, he doesn't seem that bothered about me at all, honestly. Okay, fine.
Don't move, Jack. I'm coming.
I'm trying. Oh, I see a box on the other side of the gate, which is good. Okay. I could get attacked mid-push, mid-thrust. I like the fact there's all these boxes with parachutes that have been dropped. Like, the plane must have dropped dozens of them. Right, we'll grab that. It is a shotgun. But I do also... No. No. Oh no! I didn't bloody press that! I'm trying to... Oh, sod it. I'm going to go and get another one. Just to be safe, I'm going to grab this one. There we go! Oh, annoyingly, I wasted a cartridge then. That was not my intent. Oh, here we go. Deep into the ruins. More of these weird centipede-y things. which I'm not sure if we're supposed to be using as bait. Oh! Ah, you missed. Eek! Have it! Look at that, that is absolutely monstrous though. Imagine that running up your leg. Okay, another bone pile. Okay, no need to yell, I'm standing right next to you. What, jumping down there? Are you sure? Oh my god! Oh my god, okay, that kind of scared me a bit. I like the fact you can stab them several times and they're fine, but if you... Uh-oh, what? Oh god! But if you throw it at them... No! It sort of instantly kills them. Oh! We don't need that. I'll grab one from the bone pile. I like the way the game is intelligent enough to give you a decent selection. Nope. Nope. I can't bloody do anything! Oh, for F's sake. Holy smokes. Okay, I need to... Jack, can you get out of the way? God damn it. Well, if that's going to keep happening, I'm going to be stuck because I'm really slow going through the water. Surely centipedes can't swim. Please don't come out of that. No! Oh no! I missed! Oh no, I can... You... Okay. Oh nice! Okay, it broke, but that's fine. Oh my word. No, where do I go? Oh, up here. Let's grab another one. Again, always these kind of long, straight, spiky bones in these piles that you're able to... Nope. Grab another one. Do you wanna... Seriously? Holy smokes. Is it loading a new one every time I go back and get another bone? It might be. Oh, here we go. Here we go. We're back out in the open. So, can we not walk through this stuff without getting hurt normally? Is that how it works?
Thank God we've escaped.
Oh, hello.
I think I lost them. Engelhorn dropped some ammo supplies from the seaplane. Get over here. I can't. I'm blocked behind these bushes. You have to clear path for me.
Right. I'm stuck behind these bushes. Move, you dunce! I'm stuck behind these bushes. I like it. Fish! No, they're not fish. I don't know what they are. They're like... Oh, no! Oh, no! Well, what am I supposed to do here? Oh, hang on, there's spears here. Yeah, I got him in the leg. Great, sort of. Oh no! F's sake! Right, I'm going to get really close to this. I'm not going to take any chances. Oh, he's effed off. Yeah, that's right. You better run. What? I presume they can't get in here. I mean... I presume they are killable, aren't they?
If it bleeds, we can kill it.
Well, there's the one I threw and missed. Where's they gone? Because if I get chomped by both of them simultaneously, I'm in stuck. Run! It's confusing as well, the fact that I'm called Jack, and yet obviously it's got Jack Black in it, so every time he shouts Jack, I think he's talking to... Run! There he is. I keep thinking he's talking to Jack Black. Okay, there's the next door. They sound really close. I know full well I'm going to stick my head out one of these doors. There's going to be one right in my face. Oh, God almighty! Yeah, yeah, like that. Run, run, run. Where's the door? There it is. Look at him. Holy smokes. Okay, oh my god, that made me jump. I'm gonna wait for my health to regenerate. Right. Oh, there it is. I saw your tail, mate. I know you're there. Eek! Grab it and get back in. Okay, so we've got our spear back. Holy moly. Hello, mate. Is he gonna be... They're surprisingly quick. Where was that coming from? It sounded like he was sitting on top of me. Get in! Okay, they're both over there. Oh, look, they keep doing these stupid circuits over there. Okay. Is he dead? Please? Yeah! No! Oh, no! How's he not dead? Okay, one of them is definitely limping, but I'm out of bloody spears. Nice! Beautiful little headshot. Did I...
Double kill!
Actually, I need this, don't I? There we go. Bloody hell. Hero of Kong Island. Oh, it's only this one I need. Okay, let's go get that spear, because I think we need to knacker the bushes. Nice. We are javelined up. Oh no, I might have to... I wonder if this is going to involve... I wonder if this is going to involve having to throw a burning spear at a very tiny target while... What? What? Oh. Do I want this weapon? Oh my god. I mean, is this what I'm supposed to be doing? I don't know. Is he dead? He's dead. Aren't I just supposed to be burning this stuff? I mean, is that correct? Or there's quite a lot of these about. It says get his weapon. I mean, do I want this weapon? Did he just literally run into the fire? Please don't die. This happened before. And where's Jack Black? Because I think I'm supposed to. Think I'm supposed to burn that as well. I'm not totally sure. Wow, goose chase. These aren't geese, mate. They're not geese. They're giant, terrible lizards. They offered her up as a sacrifice. Who took? You're not gonna believe this. Some kind of gorilla. I hope I can climb out of this side. Must be at least 25 feet tall. Come on, we have to find Anne. She better be alright for your sake. That's alright, you stand there. I'll do this. Don't you worry about it. Because I haven't really done much so far. I haven't had to fight like three massive dinosaurs and save everyone's bacon. Did I just see another one behind me? What is that thing? Oh, it's one of those bat things. What happened to the spear? Did you just steal my spear? You thieving Jippo. Why is he stuck? He's got confused. He doesn't know where he's going. I want a spear. No, I'm not going anywhere till I get a spear. You'll have to wait there, lads. I'm not having this. Can I reload while I'm... No, I can't reload. I can reload now. There we go. We'll grab one of these. See, there's no experience points for kills, because if there were, I'd go back and get that bat thing, but there's no point. Look at these Mayan-y, Aztec-y, Incan-y ruins. Ms. Croft would be keen on exploring all this. Plus she'd have unlimited ammo in her pistols, which would be nice in a game like this. But anyway, can't have everything. I can't get past you. Move! What? Get out of my face, Jack. Now, at least he's back to... I thought he was surrendering to somebody. He's got a Thompson. A Tommy gun. I assume we're still looking for Ms. Watts. I'm assuming. I don't know her name in the film, by the way. I'm just going to keep calling her Naomi Watts, but yeah, whatever her name is. It's Preston and his crew. Preston! What? Jimmy, are you there? Jimmy. Who are you... What? I might have the volume down too low because I can't really hear what they're saying. But the problem is, if I turn the volume up, it double records. Like through the Blue Yeti mic, as well as through the game capture card. And I can't be bothered with headphones. Plus, I don't trust my housemates enough to wear headphones. Look at this. Listen to that. Ambient cave dripping music. Cavedrip.wav. I was peeing down. Oh no, is this going to be one of those where we have to set something ablaze? Oh no, what the hell? Oh, but it's raining. I quite like... Holy moly. Okay. Oh, it's going to put this out straight away, isn't it? Yep. Oh! Yeah, I want that, just because I haven't had one yet. No! That. I want the spear! Oh, you pleb! Is he going to not let me take the spear? Oh, never mind. Anyway, we got ourselves a Thompson. Holy moly! No!
We have a T-Rex.
You're not seriously trying to film this? Run! Is there a sprint on this?
Go! Hold him back, Jack! I'm opening the door!
Hold him back? How am I supposed to hold him back? What, just by lobbing spears at him? He's not even going to notice! Oh my god, we're dead. We're all dead. We're all dead, I'm sorry! Like, literally doesn't even notice. Oh, draw him away, okay. Is there a run in this? Ouch! Is that my ass bitten off? Oh my god, where do I go? Help! Oh! No! Dead! Is there a sprint in this? Okay, I thought I was supposed to be lobbing spears at him, but yeah. I guess it makes sense that that wouldn't really help much. These things don't bloody help either. Nope. Actually, somehow I think hit that one, even though it's nowhere near him. Oh, it is supposed to be killing these things. Nice! Is it dead? Yeah! Nope. Oh my god, okay. So he's eating the dead bat, so I need to kill this bat as well. No! This may take a few attempts. Come back, bat face! No! Okay, so that's what happens if you don't kill the bats. I think I need to start killing the bats quicker. Where are they? Here he is. Oh! How are you not dead? Will it though? Will it though? Oh! There aren't any more! Is the door open? There are no more bats! I'm sorry! I'm really sorry! I didn't mean to do that. Guys, how long does it take to open the effing door? Oh, it's open! It's open! Is there a run? Holy smokes! See right behind me! Go, 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 go! Why have we stopped? Should we not keep going?
He's coming back! Jack! Get over here and hide!
I am! I'm already here! It's you that should get over here and hide. Oh my word. Look at him filming it. It's like the Lost Valley level in Tomb Raider.
He's gonna tear this place
I think you should go running out there and distract him. Oh my god. He really is. I was joking. Surely he can't get his head in here, can he? Now what? Oh, he's getting bored. Okay. I just fed you two weird bat things, and he's still not happy. Normally when you feed animals, they decide they like you. He's supposed to have a little heart pop up over his head, and he follows you about and stuff. Like in Breath of the Wild, when you give a dog something to eat, and they're like, I love you! I assume we're going to be fist fighting him at some point, as Kong. What's happening? I hope you know where you're going, mate. I'm just following you. Oh! That's what? Is he coming back round? I mean, obviously the ground's still going. Still shaking somewhat. What are we doing? This way, Jack! Why do we never meet any nice, friendly herbivores like the ones in the cartoon Land Before Time? We don't talk about the beginning of Land Before Time, by the way. What am I doing? Why are you standing behind me? What am I doing? Do I need to... What? You thief! Every time I put a spear down... What am I doing? Okay, obviously not going down there. So were all those other people eating it? Am I supposed to be finding another... Am I supposed to be getting another one? Oh, did I miss it? Oh. Okay, finally found the other levery stick thing that we need for the door. That took me long enough, didn't it? Are we not just going back the way we came a minute ago? Or is this going to do something else? I'm a little confused. Did I? Yep, there we go. Is someone going to get on the other one? Or? Oh, right, there we go. I thought I was going to be expected to do both. Haven't we just come out of here? I thought, oh, I don't know. I forgot. I've sort of lost track of it. Look at him, Jack Black, standing there looking like a legend. With his spear that he stole from me. Oh, no, this goes up. Oh, okay. Kind of would like that spear back at some point. I don't really want to use... Is that safe to walk over? Don't really want to use the... No! The Thompson unless I have to. That's fine. We go up this way. Oh, of course. That's fine. Don't you worry about it. I'll just go ahead on my own. Oh, yeah. They're going to have a proper showdown. Look at that, fighting over Naomi Watts' heart. Uh-oh. Nice.
Two magazines on backup.
Two magazines backup. Okay, so I've got two spare mags and some spears. Okay, that's quite good. I might leave it here-ish. Maybe, I don't know. Oh, listen to that tense music, I like it. On my own again, though. Nope, didn't want to do that. Can I grab that as well? Pick it up! Are they hostile or...? I'm assuming they're hostile. They don't... Are they can't... They're not programmed to come past this tile. Oh no, it's those ones! Nice. I like the fact that the enemies don't take too much damage. Oh, look at him. And he's coming swooping down to have a munch. Disgusting. Where's that other one gone? Oh, look at that. Having a scuffle. Is he gonna... Yeah, he is. I should probably knacker him, I think. Yeah, can I have my spear back? Yeah, there we go. Okay, wiping out all indigenous life forms. Again, so reminiscent of Lara Croft, really. What's happening? Oh! No! I missed! I knew that was going to miss! Right in the eye. Yes. Literally only need like a couple of shots. I like that. And there is a certainty, or it seems to be a certain amount of homing in on things as well. Yeah, more spears. Again, the game's got to... Holy smokes, there's a lot of you lot. The game's got to account for the fact that you might not have any ammo left at this point. And punching dinosaurs is not the easiest thing in the world. There's loads of you! I'm glad they can't come into water. We are down to now. This is our last spear, though. Nope. Yeah, there we go. Can I have one of those back? Hello? Hello? Oh! Yeah. If you grab it quick enough, it doesn't seem to actually break the spear. It might not be anything to do with that, but... I can hear you, I just can't see you. Terrible god rays. Hello. I thought she was going to say something else. He'd ran on my ass. Press L2, then... Well, since when was there a zoom? Oh, no. Yeah! Oh, she's injured, though. Oh, no, there's loads. I'm probably supposed to be using spears from somewhere. Yep, here we go. Total waste of ammo. Hang on! Get a pelt off her head like the independent woman she is. I'm coming to get you. No, I just want to... What do I get in here? Oh, I don't want shotgun ammo. Oh, maybe I do want shotgun ammo. Oh, hello! Hello, boys! Nice of you lot to wait for me. Oh god, hello! Are you serious? Look at these lot! No! I'm gonna die! Yep. Damn it! Absolutely mobbed by everything! I should have reloaded earlier, probably, but anyway. Short control busts is definitely the way. Oh! Are we all the way back here? He's right on my heels. Hang on! Gotta run round here. Oh no, oh no! Terrible! I think I just got him in the tail. Where are they going? She's blatantly gonna get effed up in a minute, nope. Nicely done! Yeah, now this is where we came unstuck. Reload! I'm probably going to save after this if I survive! Reload! No! Quick! I may need to change onto the shotty in a minute. Oh! Although I've picked up a lot of ammo for the Thompson. Come on! There's one more over there, but I don't know if he's actually... No, there's two more over there. There's quite a lot of auto-aiming in this, which is quite handy. Are you... Yeah, I know I've got to reload. Have you seen these lot? It's like seagulls at the beach. Almost dry, great. I've got no more. Where did that thing go? There it is. Where is it? Holy moly! Look at him! Legend. Is he just going to full on spark out that thing? Oh, look at it. He had his girlfriend stolen. Mr. Steal Your Girl. We is Kong. Oh, jump. How do you... Oh, you can run along walls as well. Okay. Holy moly. As you say, as if that would hold his weight. To run against the wall. Well, go on, Ed. He can do wall running. Legend. Am I supposed to swing on this? I know! Kong, jump! Oh no, I thought he was supposed to jump. Maybe not. How do I... punch. Grab. He's too far away! So X to... No, wrong button, wrong button. Jump. 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 I mean, the controls for this are fairly straightforward. Is this me still doing it? Yeah, it is. Jump. No, climb. Get off me, you dinguses! Nice, he just... Am I presumably supposed to, like, mash these things, aren't I? Arrgh, there we go. Get up that wall, you big ape. I'm trying. I presume if I get too many of them on me... Get up there! Get off me, you dingus! Go, that he probably weighs me down, does it? This is pretty dramatic, isn't it? I like it! Pretty good! Go on! Oh, you turd! Get up the wall! Obviously, we're gonna have to have some kind of boss fight at the top. Here we go. Oh! Ow! Get up the wall! Run, Niobe! Ooh! To get into fury! Arrgh. Nice, I'm punching some of these things about. I can't get close to him! Does fury last forever? Holy moly. Nice, wallop. What do you mean, button bashing? I can't get close enough to the thing, though. I mean, as if these things would even attack Kong. Look at the size of him. How do I... Oh, to lift the pillar. Go on, Kong. Use your big monkeys. Oh, you gimp! Is he gonna do it again? Of course he's gonna do it again. Of course he is. I need to deal with this goon first. Nice, hit him! How would he survive that? Come on, try it again. Do it again. Do it again. Come on. Come at me, bro. Oh, these lot again. I mean, these lot are, they're not difficult. They're just time-consuming. Come on. There's a lot of them as well. You'd have thought the main one would be a bit annoyed that I'm killing all its, presumably, offspring. Right, where are you? Come on! Look at it! Damn it. Oh, it hit me that time! Damn it! Kong, get up! Nice! I'm pretty sure I hit it that time. I need to get into fury mode. Arrgh! Fury mode's quite cool, but I don't know if I could just keep doing it. Apparently just pounding your chest makes you go into fury mode. Look at it. I need to hit him when I'm in fury, but like the main one. When I'm in fury mode, because I'm assuming it does a lot more damage. Nice. It's like punching him for miles. Where's he gone? Come on. And again! Nice to finish off the enemy. Am I just going to rip his wings off? Ouch! Nice! Kong wins. Holy moly. Very dramatic. I like it. Particularly, I say, for a PS1 game. Right, now, where were we? Got to find the missus. She always panics at times like this. Can I just punch this? Of course I can. I'm Kong, I can punch anything. Nice. I'm gonna... Run. I'm gonna leave it at the next sort of checkpointy bit. Whoa! Camera change. Look at him! Donkey Kong ain't got nothing on him. Where did she go? Honey! Am I supposed to... Yeah. Where am I going? Oh, do I jump backwards to this thing? Yep. Nice. King of apes. There she is! Oh no! I can't really see where I am. Perspective! Get off, you turd. Keep coming! I'm trying to get this one that's chasing the missus. Can I not get across that? Nope. Alright, fine, I'll just beat you lot up. I wish these lot were as easy to... Ow! I wish these lot were as easy to kill as in... when you play as the other characters. Is that everyone? Honey! I can change! We can try again! We can take that holiday down to Cornwall and patch things up between us. How do you get over there? Am I supposed to climb up here? Aha! To speed up? Nope. Do I need to speed up? Oh! It's quite difficult sometimes to gauge perspective. No! Now what? Apes confused. Here he is! Honey! To take Anne as wife. That's quite a good detail, you know, on the face of that monkey. Oh, shush. You're fine. See? She's getting used to it now. It's not all about looks, you know. I mean, as if he wouldn't just bite her head off. Anyway. Nice, we had a boss fight, a chase, and we got to ape around a bit. We got to go ape. So we're going to leave it there. Who are we playing as? I don't even know who we are at the moment. Anyway, we're going to save it and leave it there. We may well do some more of this, because, as I say, I am enjoying it. It's considerably better than I was expecting, as I've said numerous times. So, yeah, we'll do a bit more of this at some point. So thank you very much for watching this. Take care of yourselves, and I shall see you again very soon.